dress for my dance recital.
Aw, look how little you were.
Oh, my gotcha day party last year. I remember that. Mama, tell me my adoption story again.
Well, 8 years ago, I went to Moscow to adopt you. You were so little, just 2 months old. I went to the orphanage and couldn't wait to meet you. I waited and waited. And finally they brought you in. When I held you in my arms for the first time, I fell in love. From that moment, I knew you were my little girl.
But why was I in the orphanage?
Well, your mother just couldn't take care of a child at the time. She wasn't in the best living situation. Life was difficult for her. But she loved you so much and cared for you so much that she wanted a better life for you. I'm grateful for her because she gave me you. There's actually something I've been wanting to show you. I've been saving this for when you were ready. When we were both ready.
Whoa! So, this is me?
That's you.
And this is her?
Yes.
Wow, she's pretty.
Just like you.
Look, she's an artist too.
Yep, just like you.
That's two things we have in common.
You're right. Look, here's something she made for you. It says, "Once there were two women who never knew each other. One you do not remember, the other you call mother. Two different lives, shaped to make you one. One became your guiding star, the other became your sun. The first one gave you life, and the second taught you to live it. The first gave you a need for love, and the second was there to give it. One gave you emotions, the other calmed your fears. One saw your first sweet smile, the other dried your tears. One sought for you a home she could not provide. The other prayed for a child, and her hope was not denied. And now you ask me through your tears, the age-old question through the years. Heredity or environment, which are you a product of? Neither, my darling, neither. Just two different kinds of love. Remember that, Annika, that no matter what, you always were and always will be loved.
So, do you think I'll ever get to meet her?
Well, it would take a while, but we could try to find her.
Really?
Sure, if that's what you want.
Yeah! Hey, if we do find her, we could invite her to one of my gotcha day parties.
We sure could.
We could have a borscht.
Borscht?
Or, oh, those little pancake things.
Sure, okay.
Or, I know, we could have vodka.
No.